Good morning, all of you. UPGC, first sem, Khammam, Kakatiya University. We are going to discuss in this video excellent topic, Dr. Faustus, written by Christopher Marlowe. Christopher Marlowe is an excellent author, amazing to unravel life-related things. In this topic, to you and to me, to all the people in this world, for decades, from generations to generations, we learn, we study, what is Dr. Faustus? You take this topic not only for writing exam and also to apply this topic's knowledge into your life, because this topic is a life related topic. Without further ado, I would like to enter into the topic. Biography of Christopher Marlowe. He was the author of Elizabethan Time. He wrote many works. His famous work was Dr. Faustus. Actually, the title of the Dr. Faustus, the topic at the beginning time, it was The Tragic Incidents of Dr. Faustus. And they made it short to call as Dr. Faustus. Now I want to make an emphasis on the summary. The protagonist of this story is Dr. Faustus. The name itself is Dr. Faustus. And good angel and bad angel. Good angel representing the subordinate, the assistant of God. Bad angel representing the assistant of Lucifer. That is called Mephistophel. Dr. Faustus was leading excellent life. He was an advocate, lawyer. He got law knowledge and he got different branches of knowledge. That was okay. But the problem with Dr. Faustus was he did not have the satisfaction of the knowledge. What happened? He would like to have all the knowledge in the universe. And wrongly, by mistake, by ignorance, he entered the wrong track and he was searching for the knowledge of the black magic. There, he was communicating with bad angel. Oh, bad angel, could you provide me the knowledge of the black magic? And Mephistophel was one of the bad angel. Mephistophel was communicating all the things to Lucifer. Whatever Dr. Faustus was telling, these are all the, they were carried by Mephistophel to Lucifer. Lucifer was making instructions for Mephistophel. You go and talk to Dr. Faustus and trap him and ask him to make signature on the bond. We are going to take his soul into the hell. That was the scheme of the bad angel and Lucifer, one of the satanic role in the Bible. And this good angel was the God's subordinate, was making slow voice and caution voice in the heart of the Dr. Faustus. Oh, Faustus, you should not do this. You must have the satisfaction for the whatever the branches of knowledge you have. But it is not our business to know about the universe, to know about black magic. And why do you need that? And you want to treat yourself as God. Actually, the problem was that Dr. Faustus was, he wanted to make himself as mighty God. My dear students, how it is possible? We are all human beings. the very being of the human being, he forgot that status, and he was about to enter uncontrolled knowledge, limited knowledge. Actually, we are all finite people. Finite people, they must die one day. But this man, rejecting very being of human being, and he would like to enter the knowledge of the universe, the knowledge of the universe, that is called the wisdom of the universe. God was very upset. God was very lovable towards Dr. Faustus and all the human beings, obviously. The same God was sending good angel to communicate with Dr. Faustus into right knowledge. Many times, good angel told him, Dr. Faustus, this is not good. You stop this nonsense. You obey to God. God will lead you good life. It is not our business to know all the things about the universe. And you, being educated, you got good education, but now you are going to enter black magic, magician. Most of the people, they believe blindly magics. Actually, black magic was there according to Bible, but it is not our knowledge. It is not our business. God will handle all the things, whatever the invisible demon spirits. We should not interfere that kind of knowledge. Our job is, as a human being, we study, we learn whatever the subjects given to us, not about the universe. The people who made research about the universe, nothing they found out. They didn't discover anything in their lives. So this Dr. Faustus, finally, he put signature in the bond with Lucifer and Mephistopheles. And they took his blood slowly, and they were carrying his soul to hell. That was very tragic moment and irony of the story. Irony of the story is, your role is as human being, but you want to know about the universe, black magic, these are all the things. Unnecessary knowledge, you interfere. Today, his soul was going to hell. And he started repentance. And he was crying to God, oh God, forgive me and take my soul into your hands. And I want to come into the heaven. I want to surrender myself. But it was too late. It was too late. Good angel was telling, it was too late already. Your blood, Lucifer was taking all your blood, and they would like to destroy you, and they were carrying your soul to hell. This was the tragic incident, pathetic condition of Dr. Faustus. This story representing seven deadly sins which human beings should not commit. If they commit, they will be sent to hell, no doubt at all. These are all seven deadly sins: prostitution, disobedience to God, idol worship. These are all one by one mentioned in the story. You can refer that. Thank you for giving wonderful time. I hope you are learning all the things. You call me, whatever the doubt you have. First same topic. This topic belongs to English literature from Chaucer to Ben Jonson. This topic is for first sem students. Thank you, one and all. Bye-bye.